Did you know during production, Christian Bale followed the morning routine that his character Patrick Bateman describes toward the beginning of the film? The shot from The Shining of the tennis ball rolling into Danny's toys took 50 takes to get right. Ed Harris and Jim Carrey never met during filming The Truman Show. According to writer Nora Ephron, the infamous
"I'll have what she's having"
line was actually suggested by Billy Crystal. Subscribe.